pay particular attention to the amazing movie that plays behind us tonight. Really something.
It's so cool.